We're back. We've got some more one-screen puzzles. I shouldn't really say some because I'll probably only get one on this video. I'm going for Billy. Billy's got quite a few new ones now. So we've not played Billy's for a while, and he's all the skulls solve it all. I got a bit stuck on that one. But we'll just dive into it, and I'll show you where I got stuck. So this is one that he submitted a while ago. Oh, I can't remember where was he up to now. Spring. You know what, I've forgot. Ah, no I haven't. So we throw the spring up there and that fires the flower across. Then we jump here and that'll send the fire flower around. And then we jump onto this one to catch the fire flower. So once we've done that, we hit this. No, we don't. Hit this question block. That gives us a bomb. And then once the bomb's over this, we do that. That blows up the block on the left. Then now, just put the spring there. Or do we need the spring? I can't remember. No, don't need the spring up there yet. So we jump on here on the skulls. Once the skulls are going, we fire I keep calling them fire arrows, but the fireballs across, and that gives us, it hits the bomb and then it gives us the key. And then now the key lets us go through that key door. It brings us out there. Now I need to take the spring with me because it won't spawn again because we got it out that block. So I need to take the spring with me and then throw the spring, throw the P both out while damage boosting. But I need to stay big. I can't just keep. I forgot to mention as well about that fireball. So the fireball goes along and that gets stuck there, but it's meant to. I might have messed that up a little bit there. And then, so I'll just do that. I'll go through the door. So, I can't throw the spring yet until I've damage boosted. So that's it, we got that. I know that I've just messed it up because of the wonderful things he does. The wonderful wizard of Oz, because. Oh god. So basically now, if I hit the P, go through the door twice and then jump on this platform, that saves the bomb. So the bomb stays up there. Oh, why don't I just beat it now? So, hit that, go through the door twice, jump on that saves the bomb, and then I throw that up there, and then I need to sort of get through dead quick. But we'll leave that for another episode, I think. Because I wanted to play some of his new ones, so we'll go for. I think Billy's into Lord of the Rings somehow, because he's got one called "One Spring to Rule Them All," And then you shall not pass. So we'll go for that one. Ah, no, it's only got a 1% clear. One clear. Mechanical Mario? Yeah, that's got 12%. We'll go for this one first. Because we've already spent 5 minutes not solving the puzzle. What's this called again? Mechanical Mario. So I know that you can keep pushing that up. What will that do? That fire the muncher off. Ah! Tricks. Good skills there, Paul. And that reset. And then that door goes into there, but I don't think I want to do that. So the aim is to blow up the door, not to headbutt the wall. Let's get the key first. Okay. Let's see what's in the pipe. Mushroom. Can that be used to damage boost? Let me just go over here and test out how far you jump with the spring. Oh, mind you, there's a bouncer there, so I shouldn't go through. Can I get the helmet? Right, yeah, so that gives us a helmet. I'll get a mushroom again, just to be safe. There. So now we're fully equipped. What are we fully equipped to do? So we need to put something up there. Maybe a P-switch. Let's see what's in that note block, because I can reset. P-switch, right. Let's reset that. So I wonder if putting a spring up there will allow him to walk across on the spring. Ah! Oh, but it won't spawn the P-switch again. We also need to send the mushroom across when the P is active somehow. I wonder if it'll go that far. Does it come out with some momentum? Oh no, I've lost a spring. Oh no! How did I manage that? Gonna respawn the spring. Yes. So let's see now if the spring comes out with forwards momentum. I'll hit it with my head this time. Not spring, the mushroom. No, it doesn't. So wonder if we could throw this. No, we can't throw the spring into it, can we? Let's forget the P. Ah, so that's a locked door. So we need. I wonder if I can get the spring back. Yes, I can. So I'm going to hit the P and then I'm going to try to hit that with a spring. Oh, that didn't work. Let's just go down here. If I jump. Right, okay. Ooh. I don't know if I'm solving or cheesing. Right. I think I needed the I needed to save the P until now, because if I put the power on the spring there, that should work. Now push the mushroom across. But I haven't got a P now. Start again. So if you're watching this, Billy, keep up the good work with the puzzle levels. Really, yes, there we go. Really good. There we go. So if I just hit the P now. Just in the wrong place. I don't think throwing the spring from underneath it'll set the power off. Oh yeah, it will. Come on, Paul. Oh, Paul! There. So we're out. There we go. P. Stand this side just so we can get the mushrooms if they. Yes, we've wasted our. I could have just used the power, couldn't I? So. Hit the P, throw the POW, and then take the spring through the door. I get another POW there. So, I think that we can just sort of set this up now, and then it should hit the note block. There we go. What's that? Give us a feather, feather, run, run, run. So if I hit the POW now, the cannon should go to the top. There we go. Yes. And then. Finish in style. Well, hey, great puzzle there from Billy. I'm going to work through Billy's puzzles because he's got loads of really good ones. So, if you like what you see, hit the subscribe button, give it a thumbs up, and leave your course IDs in the comments below. And until next time, take care.